Hey, Grio fam, it's Natasha here with the download for June 21st. President Donald Trump signed an executive order to end an inhumane immigration policy that his administration started. After intense backlash from separating children and parents, including toddlers and babies, Trump said the U.S. will keep immigrant families together while they're in custody. But what will happen to the more than 2,000 children who've already been separated? And in Pittsburgh, there are rallying cries of justice for Antoine Rose. The 17-year-old was shot 3 times by an East Pittsburgh police officer during a traffic stop. The community is demanding answers about why Rose was shot when he was running away. And Janet Jackson graced the cover of Essence magazine. She looks amazing. The icon opened up about her struggles with depression, overcoming insecurities, and finding happiness. Speaking of which, today is the International Day of Purpose. Check out the Grio's Twitter feed this afternoon as we talk about living our lives with real motivation. For these stories and more, head on over to thegrio.com.